Can you guess what Bradley Martyn said again?
There's so many guys out there that go, why didn't he just take him down right away? You guys never fought before. If you think you could just walk forward and just take someone down, it don't work like that.
Unless you're 260, the guy weighs 130. I mean, that has to be real.